Alright, this is Josh.
This is Chris.
Oh, and hey, I'm Zach.
We're the Button Masher Bros.
My lips are like really tingly for some reason. Is that bad?
I don't know what that could mean.
I have no idea what.
Quick, Zach, WebMD, tingly lips.
Tingly lips.
All right. Does it have to do with echidna penises and thirsting for them?
A resident Googler.
Actually, as a matter of fact, yeah, it specifically mentions thirsting for the taste
actually,
of an
Chris,
echidna
you're
penis.
You're having a heart attack? We need to get you to a hospital.
Right, no, the show must go on! We're going with healthgrades.
All right, here we go.
Sponsor of the day. What are tingling lips?
Button Masher Bros. Is not sponsored by webgrades.com.
Tingling lips, a feeling of pins and needles in your lips.
Yeah, that sounds
people
about
aren't
right.
Going to be able to understand that.
Go ahead, keep
speak
going.
Speak it with a real voice. There you go.
Yeah.
Tingling lips, a feeling of pins and needles in your lips,
yeah.
Can have a number of causes, including chapped lips, allergic reactions to food, or facial products, and cold sores.
I don't have
tingling lips can also be caused by extreme nerve damage and contact with echidna penis.
Oh, shit!
Shit!
Oh, fuck! Fuck!
Oh,
fuck! Fuck!
Just jump and die.
God damn it.
Oh man, they
that was a tricky
you.
One.
That was a tricky
that
one.
That was a tricky one.
I don't know how many chows and reels I need.
wait.
I think there are 7 like Dragon Ball Z.
What is the chaos thing called again?
Chows and reels.
Chows. Chows and reels.
I don't know where to go.
The house and reels.
I need to go up.
The
Chows
and Reels.
No, it's the
Chows.
No, because like, did either of you ever play Sonic Adventures on GameCube or Dreamcast rather?
No,
I didn't have a Dreamcast.
That one, I actually really enjoyed, except for the cat sections.
Well, I've heard that like that's the only good game. Like, there's
it's
a
like
few.
The, it's
others.
Like the only good 3D game of Sonic.
I was gonna say on Dreamcast.
There were no, though. There's Sonic Adventure 2.
Well, no, I mean, I don't mean just Sonic games. I mean, it's like one of the only good games on the system, period.
Man, I don't know,
and
dude.
One of the only games on the system, period.
I loved my Dreamcast.
It had like 5 games.
Because I had Crazy Taxi. Crazy Taxi was
Crazy Taxi
ass.
Was good. You had House of the Dead,
House
which
of the Dead
was pretty good.
House of the Dead was okay, but I didn't have any light guns. So
what
the
was
game,
the
like,
Dino... What's the dinosaur one? Dino Crisis.
Yeah, Dino Crisis.
That's disgusting. Yeah, we need to play that.
We do need to play that.
Whoa, you just ran around that pole.
I did, bro.
That's breaking like all kinds of physics.
Not Sonic physics.
Well,
I'm trying to think of like what some Toy Commander was a fun game.
Yeah, I remember that. One. Didn't you have that Star Wars game or was that?
Oh, the Star Wars game was okay.
It was it was like
the Force.
It was
Unleashed.
Good if you actually
no, not the Force
not
Unleashed.
Not the Force Unleashed.
Jedi Power Battles.
Yeah,
that's it.
It was good once you figured out the really fucked up controls.
Well, I liked it because it let you play as garbage Jedi dudes that make no sense.
The best one was Boba Fett. You could play as Boba Fett, and
no,
it's sick. No, we're talking about the one where you can pilot all the different ships, right?
Oh, no.
Oh, you're talking about the Phantom Menace game.
No. I'm talking about Jedi Power Battles. It was a game, I guess, I can't remember if it was set in the Phantom Menace movie or not, but essentially you got to play as all of the Jedi.
Okay.
I need stars.
It's dangerous. Scarefully now.
Scarefully,
don't get killed by the arrows.
Damn it!
There it is.
Is that your first death?
No, it's my third or fourth one, but I've been getting free men like, whoa.
We invented a new word at work, and so people know, we mentioned it in our streams and shit like that. Scarefully. You want to explain that, Zach?
It's like doing actions with this constant undertone of utter fear in your mind.
So it's like you're being careful, but you're not being courageous about it.
Yeah, scaffolding.
Totally.
Oh, I get it.
Scaffolding.
So it's like if you're reaching in a hole in the ground to retrieve your keys, and you don't know if there's a snake in there or anything.
Scaffolding.
Scaffolding.
Scaffolding. Don't let your guard down for one moment.
Do you have to say it like a 1940s?
Oh yeah.
Yes,
no, that's
you do.
Scaffolding now.
Scaffolding.
One of my favorite one is like
Nope.
Your wife is asking where you've been after work. Scarefully now.
I tell my wife everywhere that I've been because I love her.
You act like you're trying to impress somebody. Your wife doesn't watch the show.
You're right, I don't. Screw you, woman.
Neither does my wife either. So.
Screw you, woman.
But my wife is in the house, so she can hear me if I shit talk.
And I was like...
We're just talking about how garbage Heather is.
And I was
I'm
like,
just waiting for stomping to come down the stairs and be like, what the fuck
did you say?
Throw
about
a glass
me?
Bottle at your face.
Wow. That got violent really fast.
Scarefully. Your wife here, you.
Talk shit about your wife, but be very nice about it, Scarefully.
Scarefully.
I'm digging this like 40s fast talker.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, this is what Sonic is all about.
Dude, you asked flavor. Earlier, like you were like,
oh, go ahead.
You said something like, you know, have you played Sonic blah blah blah? Aside from at SGC last year,
yeah,
which they had a bunch of console games set up and there was a little bit of Sonic, this is really my first exposure to this.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Like, I have never seen somebody play it aside from that short period. So this
who
is like super
it,
cool.
Who played it at SGC?
I don't know, there was just a bunch of games set up. I tried
yeah,
it for
there
like
were a bunch of
5
consoles.
Minutes, you know?
Yeah.
Cause I was like,
fuck
I
you,
get
about
in on this.
You know what I hate? You know what I just fucking hate, and this legitimately pisses me off.
Mm.
I hate that they changed Robotnik's name to Eggman.
Yeah, why was that?
Cause they're dumb.
I wonder if there was a reason.
They got something to prove.
I am the Eggman.
Yeah,
yeah, maybe.
Probably.
We better get in on this craze. He looks kind of like an egg, right?
Even though that was way before yeah, Sonic.
That's true.
Wait, is that a what?
It's a Beatles song.
What's wait? I am the Eggman.
Is
that a
yeah,
Beatles song?
I am
the
Walrus. Cuckoo, ca-choo.
Oh, cool.
You know that song?
No.
That song's super dumb.
Yeah, it doesn't make any sense.
I'm not a giant Beatles fan.
It was in Rock Band.
I'm not really either.
Yeah.
I haven't played the Beatles Rock Band.
Know.
I haven't played the Beatles Rock Band.
Oh, here's a fun fact. There's a book by Salman Rushdie where all of the characters are named after things from that song.
What?
Yeah, it's really funny. It's like a kid's storybook, but it's yeah, actually written really well. It's a really good read.
Oh, dude, you're good.
But, like, the big boss guy is the Eggman.
Oh, okay.
No, it's the Walrus. And the people that live in the town are the Eggmen.
Basically, Chris, if you ever want to feel like you're going insane or maybe suffering from Alzheimer's or something like that,
oh, fuck, I forgot.
Listen to I Am the Walrus.
Dude, check out.
And
check
you'll be
out.
Like, are these words?
Oh, god damn it!
He got burnt by the exhaust.
Check out this fucking boss battle, though.
This is. Ooh.
Oh, man.
Oh, that drill.
Dude, he's got a diddler.
He just ran into you.
Can you just imagine
you
Sonic
with his diddler?
He just explodes, Sonic.
just on the drill.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
What an ineffective weapon, although it worked. A freaking drill on the front of a-
You can't call it ineffective, look at how it wrecked
a floating pod. It's like, okay.
I'm gonna get up to your speed.
Go get a ring, Chris.
I'm gonna get a ring.
You're gonna die!
Don't worry about it, bro.
You're gonna die!
Look at this. Boing.
Oh!
Why can't you bounce off those spikes?
Some of them are bouncy.
Well, no, because that's an enemy. Like, the enemy is- The enemies, they have bouncy spikes, because it's a sentient spike.
Why are some of them bouncy? Why
no,
don't they all just damage?
No, you're missing the point, you douche.
Sonic is dumb, and you're dumb.
I will defend him until I am blue in the
face.
I will defend him until I am as blue as the man himself.
It's not logical.
Ironically,
God damn it.
Ironically enough, he's not blue in his face.
Look at that.
Yeah, you do
so,
have a
so the area
there,
over his the area above his eyes is not his face. Are you trying to tell me?
I think that's his hair.
It might be.
Yeah, you're my.
Did
hair.
You just die, or does
no,
Tails save you
no.
every time?
Tails just saves you every time, so long as you don't get hit by
the
tree. I'ma deal ya.
Whoa.
I'ma get ya.
He got me.
You
he got me good.
Wuss.
He got me pretty good.
You can't avoid my omnidirectional diddler.
I was so surprised.
I'm gonna put you in a robot body yet.
Okay. Man, could you imagine Sonic in a robot body? He
Isn't
would
that
be
Mecha
the best.
Sonic?
No.
It'd be badass. Why don't you just let Dr. Robotnik take you?
There are two like robot Sonics.
Yeah.
There's
Isn't
like
one of them his father.
No. No. There's
I think
like,
that's a thing.
I don't think that's a thing. Maybe it's a thing. I don't fucking know. I don't know.
I am gonna comment that this isn't a thing, even though I don't know.
Yeah. Okay. Here's the real question: how does he ruin an entire countryside and make me have
That's
to
fly That's a hell
away?
Of a weapon.
Dude, don't even underestimate.
Just
come
back, my diddler, in you.
Dude, I don't like that he can come from anywhere. That's uncomfortable.
Bounce chicken bow.
Oh wow. Whoa! What the fuck is that all about?
Oh, you're fine.
Look out.
You got hit by his-
Oh, here he comes!
I'm got
going
it.
In from-
Being sneaky.
It. Going in from the top.
Oh, he's coming
now.
From the bottom. You can see-
How's
I,
you know?
I bet
Is
you
he?
Can tell.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh.
By the direction he goes in the back.
Whoa. How's he even changing the position of the drill?
Okay.
He's like reaching
know.
Out of-
Oh, fuck.
No, no, no!
Okay, that's
he
fine.
He just stuck that right up Tails' ass.
Yeah, that's- Oh, man. Boy, that's awkward.
Gon' diddle ya.
Why do they call you Miles?
God damn it.
Oh, it was the fire on the engines.
You can go for miles. Miles deep.
But
his name is Miles Prower.
I love that. I absolutely
Miles
love that.
Prower. Get it?
Get it?
Isn't that great?
I am Miles Prower, and I twiddle my tail around inexplicably to fly.
That's way better than Sonic. Miles Prower should have his own game.
Yeah, dude. Oh, you can play as Tails and fly.
Fuck Tails. I like Miles Prower.
Okay. I you know what a goddamn mitt. Jesus Christ.
I know, but I hate the name Tails. Tails is dumb. Miles
it's his nickname. His name is Miles.
Tails isn't that
Miles
dumb.
Prower is
okay.
Way better.
If we put those two on a scale of 1 to 10, Miles Prower is a 10 and Tails is like a 6, but Tails is still
well,
kind
but
of
it's all,
adorable
it's
sounding
all one
name.
It's a nickname. His name is Miles Tails
it's
Prower.
It's an observation. It's not even a name. His nickname
you
is
have,
an observation.
You have tails.
He has two tails.
You have two tails.
It's technically correct because it's a plural.
Fuck! Yeah, by that logic, they should have called Sonic Quills.
Yeah.
They could have called Sonic
Red Shoes.
They just call him Fast.
Shoes.
God damn it, it's the
Whoa!
Fucking Fasters!
Wow.
I don't know.
Those dope engines,
I think
though.
I'm gonna have to do, like, the whole level over.
That's how
he destroys the whole countryside. He doesn't use the drill, he just burns it with those engines.
Yeah. I mean, that's what we saw in the first area, right?
I think so.
He
you know, I didn't
scorched
actually,
earth, motherfucker.
I have no idea how he did that real quick.
He had a big robot.
Scorched earth?
Ball of fire.
Scorched earth.
He had a big robot plasma.
Yeah, something like that.
A big
a
piece
robot
of
plasma.
A big robot that's made of fire.
Oh, wow.
He figured out how to make a robot.
How do you sit in that?
You don't.
You don't.
That's
you
why
just
it's a
stick
robot.
Stick a chicken
you dummy.
In it and make it pilot it.
And when it's done, you got KFC.
It's a win-win.
Whoa,
really.
funny joke.
That's funny because
sorry, I almost
don't get
hurt
hit
myself
by
with that one.
Scarefully,
wow.
Scarefully now.
Scarefully now.
Look at that.
You don't want to get caught by the exhaust. Scarefully now.
Nope, it'll burn you to a crisp. Scarefully.
Get up on his head. There you go. Avoid the exhaust. Scarefully now.
Yes, now. Look out,
don't
he's
jump
coming
together.
From the top.
Hold on. I gotta listen to music for like 2 seconds. I love this music so much. Whoa!
Did you take damage off screen?
I did.
Oh,
what is that horse
shit?
Get out of here.
Yeah,
get
just
out
ignore
here.
That one. It's right. Too dangerous.
Okay, so
too spooky for me.
Now he's coming from the back, I think.
Yep.
Yeah.
Scarefully now. A little higher.
Dangerous.
Tails still took the damage there, you fucking choke.
Oh, look out.
A little higher. Scarefully now.
Oh, I got two in.
Woo-hoo. Tails still
right, getting all tingly about this.
Not even gonna try
here. Do it.
Dude, my lips are still super tingly.
I see a echidna penis.
Okay.
Natural aphrodisiac.
Look out. Oh, get up.
Ooh, yes! Yes! Yes!
Whoa! Chris
I did
wins!
It!
Alright, guys, well, this is Sonic 3.
Trace.
I almost called it Sonic 06. That don't make any sense. This
not
is Sonic 3. If you like this, be sure to check out the rest of the series. And if you like us, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Check out some of our other shows. We got all kinds of cool content out there for you to check out.
Carnival Night Zone,
and we'll
bitch.
We'll see you next time.
This is the level.
We're going to the carnival.
Scavily, Josh.
Scavily now.
Take breaths between the words you say.
I don't want
to. You don't want to run out of oxygen.
Yeah, I know.
That's how you die, Josh. Scavily.
Scavily now.
Scavily.
Scavily.